roll up, and strap yourselves in for your magnificent, mesmeric, magic carpet ride through fantastic Folkestone Town Centre. Get ready to explore a whole new world. Well, a whole new Folkestone at least. Prepare yourselves to experience the extraordinary and to see a shining, shimmering, splendid place. A dazzling place you never knew, from a whole fantastic point of view. Folkestone Town Centre is changing, and there's a lot to look forward to. The Folkestone, a brighter future project, aims to transform Folkestone Town Centre. It will create improved, accessible routes that will bring our community and visitors safely and enjoyably directly into town. Funding from the government's Levelling Up Fund will be used to improve signage and links to the town centre, making it easier for pedestrians and cyclists to find their way. Phase 2 of the scheme focuses on Middelburg Square and Shellons Street. Proposals include moving the bus station from Bouverie Square to Middelburg Square. This would mean that the current bus station is completely redesigned, transforming an uninspiring concrete bowl into a bright, welcoming, pedestrian-friendly park. An idea that has strong support of partners Stagecoach and Kent County Council. Bus stops will extend around the north and south sides of Middelburg Square, creating a pedestrian-friendly transport hub environment and enable Bouverie Square to return to its former use as a garden square. New park will be created where Forester's Way currently is, running alongside Shellons Street. The current road network here forms part of a traffic gyratory system that was developed to serve the town's now redundant port and ferry services. A new link between Guildhall Street North and Guildhall Street will be developed to make it easier to cross the road into town across Shellons Street. This will help link the area north of Shellons Street to the town centre. This design shows Guildhall Street North linked to the town by way of a bridge to overcome the height differences of this area. This is just one idea, but the final proposals may link this area in a slightly different way. Guildhall Street and Sandgate Road will be the next phase of the project. We will share designs of improvements in these areas in early 2024. On your right is Folkestone, a former department store that was renamed after a public competition in a nod to the town's old English roots. With the bus station moving to Middelburg Square, The idea is to create a community gathering space in Bouverie Square, which serves as a place for all. This design is just an idea of what it could look like and shows different uses that could be considered, so should not be seen as the final proposed design. The space could cater for a children's play area, multi-use event space, and green landscaped areas. A multi-use event space could be used to host seasonal events such as ice skating, outdoor cinema, interactive artworks, community events, and Christmas markets. We'd love to hear your views on what Bouverie Square could be used for. A whole new Folkestone from a whole fantastic point of view. When we're way up here, it's crystal clear that we're in a whole new world with you.